Hey, hi everyone. I'm Ronak Doshi, and I have two of our lead analysts, Kriti Gupta and Kriti Seth, doing a series of videos with me on the sustainability opportunity in BFSI. This is a very exciting, research area for us, and I'm happy to have Kriti with us today. Kriti is our lead analyst on the banking and technology side. Hey, Kriti, how are you?
Hi, Ronak. Doing well. How about you?
All good. So Kriti, I thought let's dive in, right? What I wanted to speak to you about was, what is this opportunity all about and what's the focus of your research?
Sure, Ronak. We can definitely talk about that. I think we are hearing these days a lot about ESG and sustainability. These have actually become the buzzwords and the keywords which are gaining everyone's attention. And BFSI industry as a whole is no different to it. What we are largely seeing that is driving this shift and making the banking executives, the financial services and the insurance executives sit up and take notices, they are in a twofold journey currently, all these BFSI firms. They are focusing on driving sustainability internally as a firm, as they look to imbibe some of these principles in their environmental decisions, in some of their social imperatives they have, and in their day-to-day governance workings, and how do they become sustainable and more ESG-friendly businesses. You can think about it in the sense that they're focusing more towards people, profits, and planet stack. How do they touch upon all these three facets? While they are looking to drive this internally, there is this increasing need also to help their clients and the communities and the businesses they serve also become sustainable and efficient themselves. And you can think of it in the sense, as they look to launch some of the ESG ETFs, some of the sustainable lending products they are investing in these days, ESG advisory for their businesses, how do they tackle some of these challenges? So these are some of the areas by which these BFSI firms are enabling their clients to become more sustainable. However, the core theme that runs central to both of this as they move towards an internal facing journey versus an outward looking vision as well is, how do they actually become a purpose driven firm at the end? So they need to think through these sustainability principles very clearly. And as they think about this journey, how do they actually operationalize it? Because it is all good on the paper, but how do they actually implement it? And to operationalize some of these initiatives, data is the biggest challenge that some of these, in fact, all of these firms are currently facing. Where do they look for this data? Where is this data present? How can this be imbibed or integrated within their system? And that has become the central focus for us as we embarked on this journey a few weeks back and led out this detailed research agenda for us.
I think that's interesting, right? And I think your message, right, that the next best action on everything that a BFSI firm does across their processes, people, products, experiences, channels that they do, they will need the right data to be able to make those decisions and the analytics powerhouse to kind of, guide this decision making. So I think it's a very important topic for us to kind of, do more deep dive on and continue the dialogue here. But Kriti, thanks for the time today.